Gerade eben stand er noch auf der Bühne, auf der Red Stage hier beim Summer Jam Festival. Cham ist jetzt bei uns. So what was it like to play here this afternoon at Summer Jam?
Hot. Real hot. Real fire. It was a good vibe. I love the vibe. Crazy. The crowd is energy. I didn't expect the energy to be like that because of the heat. But it looked like the heat brings out even more energy. It's a good vibe.
I was surprised as well because there's no shade for the crowd, right? I mean, you even had a little bit of shade, but they were bouncing. You really got them going.
Yo, it's crazy. It's crazy. And that just goes to show you how powerful music is. And music just have no boundary or no limits. And the music kept them going all evening. It was a good vibe.
You've been here before to the Summer Jam. When you look around here to this place and to the vibe of this festival, how would you describe it?
Just beautiful, like paradise to me. Where they choose to keep it is the perfect place. It reminds me of Jamaica. They have river. You'd call this the river right here. You have so much trees. You have so much people together. Not watching race, class, creed, just together, just enjoying and just partying all evening. And that's what reggae and dancehall is really about, just people coming together having fun.
And that's why the people really come here from all over Europe. They come
all
here
over.
to meet, and
all
even
over.
People from Jamaica come to
yes.
Summer Jam.
You have people that directly plan their European holiday from Jamaica just to experience it. And that's how big Summer Jam is. It's become a real staple within the reggae and dancehall community.
So how is your life right now? You're living in Jamaica, but also in Miami. You're traveling all the time back and forth and get both of the best of both worlds?
I always have the best of both worlds. It's just, it's like my kids are in Miami with us, so that's where the family is, that's where the wife is. But at the same time, I have to do so much work in Jamaica because the music business is so fast. You have to keep just grinding. So I'm always in Jamaica promoting. Then I'm back in Miami in the studio, back to Jamaica. I'm living out of suitcases, but it's good. It's all right. I'm all good though.
Is it difficult really for a Jamaican artist to always be in the spotlight? Because if you're gone for 2 years, you're gone forever, right?
that's not even just with Jamaican artists nowadays. It's the world of music on a whole. Before, you'd find that major acts don't release an album till probably every 5 years. Now, the biggest pop artist is dropping an album every year. So it's just the world on a whole is speeding up. But it's all good. It's all love at the same time. It's all good. It just keeps you on your game and keeps you motivated and keep you grinding and keep you working. And what it does, for me at least, when I get a week with the family, I embrace it. I cherish that week because I barely get a week. You live on the road, and you live on the road for this, for these people. You come here and you see all of them. You see them in the lake. They are here. It's like a family fun day. It's not even like just a concert. It's a concert with a family fun day, and that's what reggae and dancehall concerts are all about.
And you really had a big hit right now with Damian Marley.
Fire.
How did that come up?
Fighter. Fighter is a title. Me and Damian had been doing runs together. Like, we have been on the same concerts for years. Ghetto Story was at its peak at the same time with Jamrock. So we were on the same festivals at all times. So we had exchanged numbers back then. Both of us live in Miami. So we always text each other, but we have never linked. Just text. How you doing? You in Miami? Yeah, I'm leaving tomorrow. How you doing? You in Miami? Yeah, but I'm leaving tonight. And we had this idea. The idea came about first. Dave Kelly, the producer, asked me if I wanted a different singer to sing the hook. And I told him, no, I have the perfect person, Damian Marley. And he said, yeah, can you make it happen? We called him the same day, went in the studio the night. Ever since then, we have been like brothers. Ever since we've been in the studio, we play soccer every day. We have lived 5 minutes from each other for years and didn't know. Just by texting each other, what's up, you good? And we live literally 5 minutes from each other. So every day we play football, we would go on the grill. After we grill, get some fruits, and that's what we do. And you can see it on stage. We did a concert in Rome a couple nights ago, and just the chemistry, crazy.
And you have a chance to go with him on stage tonight as well, because he's here in Germany at Summer Jam too. So will you perform together tonight? Do you know?
For sure. Yeah. There's no way he would be at my concert and not rush the stage. And there's no way I'd be at his concert and not make sure. First thing, Europe on a whole, I've never seen us perform fighter, and it's so huge. And we planned it so we could be on festivals together to get the opportunity to perform it for the fans.
So we will see that on Rock Palast tonight. Damian Marley zusammen mit Cham. So das wird auf jeden Fall eine ganz große Sache. This really will be a big experience also for our viewers. But really, when you, I don't know, looking back now here, the sun is almost setting. And do you really have time also to look other artists, to see some concerts? Or are you always busy talking with people like me?
I'm busy all the time, but I try to catch the ones that I really want to see. At the same time, we have our work to do, and this is part of the grind, and this is part of the work. And you push the word out there, let people see the clipping, so we have to do this. But at the same time, I'm doing it and I'm listening to the stage at the same time. So hopefully later on I can catch a couple of the artists that I really want to see.
Then I will give you now free time, at least we're done. Thank you very much, Cham, heute hier beim Summer Jam Festival 2015. Und wird mit dabei sein, wenn Damian Marley hier auch auf der Bühne steht.
Salut!